are gone. The children shall be safer. No one tells me there are so many children in this world. Magister, an elf lives forever. If...
As you approach the young elf, Losa...
Listen, you mind? I don't... I can't... I just need to talk to her, okay?
She turns towards the home. She darts over to the elf without responding. They begin talking in earnest. Losa suddenly snatches up both the elf's hands and leans close to her.
You have to tell me.
The whites in Losa's eyes fade to grey.
It rises in you even now. Be strong. You are okay. You are yours. No one else's. Losa is going to the one of them. She will...
Shut up. I don't want to hurt her.
Losa is rigid as a board, tense with...
Leave me alone.
You are hurting me.
Losa's eyes are black.
Let me go!
A sinister smile spreads.
Chatty, chatty.
Losa, please. You must not defend her. She wakes if she is weakened.
I bet the elf tastes like honey. Let's find out.
She's not herself. We must weaken her to help her.
Yeah, thanks. What? Don't look at me like that.
Good. I don't.
Let's keep moving.
Yes, it is.
As soon as I saw that glint, I knew we'd make a solid team. I am too, I must say.
Smiles and salutes at you.
Look around you. You're stable.
Amiro, where are you? You're...
Hero of the whole...
Thank you for your help with that, thug. No doubt she turns on you next.
She bows.
I hear of no escape. The only way out is through. In this cave, we trust the healer. Before you go, I am not here without your help. I do not...
Thank you.
Divine, you hear a strange sound.
won't be of any use.
Sounds suggest that this scuffed old...
There's got to be another way.
The more the merrier.
Looks like this place has been sealed up for a century or two. There could be a good reason why no one dared to enter.
Sense a great whirl of energy within from its depths. Livermore has
been.
Does our word mean nothing? Destroy the jar.
The jar smashes to smithery. You notice a deep fissure beneath us.
Lucky find.
you'd arrived a little.
As it stands, though.
The long
hope for your sake, no one will miss them. This is strictly.
Thank you.
boat? Odd. Well.
The boy stands back from you. Steady eye.
Mm-hmm. I'm Han. So, I've a boat here with plenty of room. Let's go. There's a place not far from here that's safe. Came in to help someone escape and got nabbed before I could sneak back. I know someone on the outside. She might be able to help me too. A guy named Verdas. He was close to some people I know. I was too late though. The magisters got him. They left precious little. You're telling me. Jump in the boat and I'll take...